Aaron, just playing some Texas Chainsaw Massacre. We'll see how it goes. All right, so we're all tweeted and everything. That's going, that's going, that's going, game's going. And we are going. Okay. So, I'm gonna play some Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Been playing a little bit here and there this week. It's not too terrible a game, but it's very unbalanced. I've only escaped like twice so far, maybe three times. Although the third time was basically just following somebody. So we'll see how it goes. Let's see, I got 10 skill tree points, so I'll spend some of those. I think I'm liking Julie a little bit more. See what her skill tree is like. Might have her maxed out. Dismantle a trap without the use of a bone scrap. Really? Ords an extra attribute point to add in your character's loadout. Six more. Able to dismantle a trap without the use of. I haven't really had many trap issues with traps. Key item, I like the door. I like seeing the basement exits. After unlocking a door, I don't really care about highlighting for other victims, so. Health is increased by 3. Maybe I should get proficiency. Once depleted, your stamina bar will instantly refill. Maybe. Okay, let's not waste time with this one. Let's do proficiency. She's already good at proficiency, so if we increase it. Increase sprint stamina. Grants immunity to tracking from the cook and Johnny while Increased duration. Grant immunity to tracking. Uses the ability recharge time to. Okay, so this faster recharge. Slower stamina loss. Or longer ability. Let's go with longer ability. Yeah, I know. Okay, so we got her pretty leveled up here. Let's try it. Let's be a victim. I can chat online while I'm waiting forever. See how this goes.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no
Newt
signs
isn't
of foul
town
play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
Okay, wait.
Oh God. Oh
okay.
God.
I have
Daddy,
to
I'm here.
Find the others.
Okay, I see a door right there. I need a tool. That guy just made noise. Check this. Oh crap. Too much noise already. Character just started moving to the right for no reason. I need a freaking toolbox. Toolkit. Some health. Man, we already lost one. Door.
I think I can make it.
There's another door. What I need is a toolkit. There's one right there. He already unlocked it, cool. grass. Alright, you know, it can be stealthy. Figure out how to get the heck out of here. Don't have a bone scrap, so I can't cut down noisemakers. So that's not good. Right here.
Look, you're gonna want this to end fast.
Shit. I'm hearing people talk. Where are they?
Never should have come here. Stuck.
Where are they? Did they not see me? There's no way here. Wait, I can climb up that? Hearing those noises. How do I get out of here? They're not moving. I don't know if I can escape if they're just gonna camp around here. Just following the same path back and forth, I think.
They have to be around here somewhere.
Wait. See a valve. How do I get down there, though? The well.
Are they gone? Please. Please, let them be gone.
I Where are they? Okay. The question is, how do I get over there? The door should be open. Just don't have the fastest way to get there. Where's camping the exit? I can see him over there just camping the exit. What did that? What? I already overloaded the pressure valve. Why didn't the door open? That's a bunch of bullshit. I did all the work. That's the problem with this game, is shit like that. Like, if you're on a bad team, if you're left all by yourself or against three killers, you're just toast. It's stupid. And then you have guys like that was just camping the entire time. Camping the exits. Like, ugh. Ugh. This game will definitely not last very long. Nobody wants to fight your three-on-one bullshit. See, maybe if you had a party, then it might be interesting, but playing like this sucks. I might play it a bit tonight and over the weekend, and then that'll be about it. I don't want to keep playing this game. I can't be. Nope. If I can't be Julie or Connie, forget it. Those are the ones I'm leveling up. Like if you have two, then you should be good. You should be able to find a game if you have two that you're leveling up, but that's one of the other things I don't like about the game is the way they force you, they don't let you play duplicates. Like, I should be able to play as whoever I want because it's leveling. Again with this shit? And then we wait.
County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in nearby
I wonder if story-wise there's any advantage to playing as Anna, since she's the whole reason we're here.
Residents of Marfa, Texas
is to find her sister.
Simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Trinity Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the.
What is this story they're talking about on the news? About the dangling lights or something? I can already hear him.
What's going on? What are they doing?
What? Where am I? Keep moving, Connie.
Something here. can't tell which way it's coming from. Oh, toolbox. I don't know where the doors are. I have a toolkit.
Who the hell are these people?
Help now. Oh, there's a door. Where are the bad guys? Place. Stay away from the chickens. Oh, there's a toolbox right there. Some tall grass. Okay, this is the valve one. Do not want the valve shit. Oh shit. So how do I get out of here? Can hear somebody speaking. What's going on?
I can use that.
Oh, great. There we go.
Somebody!
That was tense. Okay, so I just got 2 SP for that? Okay, now let's give Connie some skills here. Stealth. Do some endurance. Some more proficiency. All right. This is good. Holding a key item. Yeah, we want that. Below health. Yeah, yeah. After escaping your restraints, unlock tools. So the unlock tools are highlighted. Health is highlighted. Do I want that? Or do I want... Never heal others. Don't care about strength. Kind of thinking of doing the door thing. Yeah, let's just put that back to the door thing. I can't. Blah 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 blah. Oh, that could help. Seeing where all the family members are when Grandpa's doing his thing. And then the skill tree. I don't have any to spend anyways. But she's a little better, okay. So let's go see if we can play as one of them. Oh, great. This happened yesterday, too. But I was able to play a few more games before this happened. Well, last time I... And it's around the same time, too. I'll try and restart the game. Push A for this. Hopefully the servers are back up when the game comes back up. We'll see.
1973. Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas. A young college student named Maria Flores has seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago. But with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister Ana Flores and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Well, it looks like the server connection is working. I just wasn't able to play as my two characters. I don't want to level up more than just two. So I'll stick with these two, and if I can't play as them, then I'll switch games. Like, why is this happening? Why does everybody play as the ones that I like? This is even if get don't not get what it is. Come on, Leatherface. I'd rather play as Julie, even though I did just win with Connie. Nice to level up Connie's ability so that it recharges faster, because that's a pretty helpful ability. Picking the locks is pretty tense, because you're kind of just stuck out there in the open and anybody can see you. Okay, I was just gonna say nobody's ready yet, but somebody did just as I was speaking. Somebody to ready up. I still need a Leatherface. Got a Leatherface, but we need some readying up. Or we could wait the minute, whichever. Let's just count down the seconds.
Says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs.
Any more useful tips on the screen?
Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the family and friends.
All right, buddy's upside down. I am not.
Goodness, you're still here.
What are they doing to us?
This might come in handy.
You can get your bone scrap, buddy? Okay, don't get your bone scrap. Dude, you're making noise when you do that. That's not your voice.
Thank you.
I have the ability to unlock doors really, really fast.
Can I get through here?
Dude, let me do it. I have the perk. Have the perk.
I have to find the others.
I'm right with the others. Sure, let me do it. You gotta know, like, when you play.
They'll be back. I'm sure of it.
Is there any more health I can grab before I go back up there? Isn't this door unlocked? Yeah. Oh, somebody closed it. Not sure what I'm supposed to do with this fuse. Is there a highlighted thing showing me? No.
Just think, there's got to be a way out.
Run. That's the fun part. Why?
Just go away, Dim.
Damn it. On somebody's point, got a freaking motorbike outside making a ton of noise. Whoa, that guy lost him pretty quick. Oh, he knocked him down. I guess that's the advantage of playing as a guy, which I never played as so far. Are you getting chased? There's a lockpick. Is now the right time to be doing this, though? The door.
Go ahead and hide. It ain't gonna matter.
The Callum motorbike is allowed. Johnny found your footprints? I didn't know Johnny could do that. I was just following. Johnny deaf? He can't hear you walking around? That's tense. Run, Anna.
This'll be
short. Well, Anna's not gonna make it. Jump down. You can jump down in the wells. That'll save you. Musky fishing. Okay. It is pretty tense when that happens. When the killers walk right by you. I guess if you really spec out your... Oh, here you go. I was wondering if Leatherface had an ability like that, where he could track easier. Yeah, he's using his ability to be immune. Bite. Nice. Now, oh, that's dead. You have two health things too. Goes down to 2. What? It said I had 7 and then it goes down to 2. So weird. And then it said I was at... It said it was at 13 and then it went back down at 12. This is the same crap that was happening yesterday. I'm guessing the game's broken. Try again if it loses my progression. Right now I have 2880. To play as Julie. I was trying to trick me into swapping. See what he did?
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful.
You should never try and trick somebody into swapping. Hopefully, I'm playing with people who realize that this girl can unlock the door faster, because that's what happened last time. They should have just moved out of the way and let me unlock the door, because I could do it much, much faster. With this perk I have. Or ability. I guess would be the way to say it. Okay, those are the unlock tools. See me?
Just keep moving, Connie.
I don't think that should have made that much noise. Damn, I lost where all the unlock tools were. I don't have the thing to take that down. Oh, they're there. louder as I go this way, so I'm going this way. Wait, now it's looking louder. I don't know, which way is it? Oh shit! That door's locked. Wait, did he lose me? Got two. I know where a door is. I just need an unlock tool. There's one, I think. Oh, no, I had it! I was right there. I guess they were just waiting for me to die. Oh, that was too fast. Yeah, their leather face is too good. See, now it says I have 7. And level 13. And then now it says 12. And I only have 2. SP. Why is this thing broken? Finally. Level 7 leather fates. The gas station, okay. Let's see how we do at the gas station. What are we waiting for, guys? It's always a chore waiting for these guys to ready up. Oh, it's already 8 mountain time. Oh, I thought that this game would be popular on a Friday night, but I guess not. I think maybe it's already outlasted its popularity. We'll see, I guess.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near
Stay
the town.
Stay quiet and hidden. Yep, like always. Just the same no thing you always show me.
Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Tonnetown will unearth new leads. Family and friends.
Doors. Can't go that way. Anything. What the hell? Somebody already escaped? Don't move, Dick! Is their door highlighted? I don't think so. Now we can move.
Where is everybody? Oh, this is awful.
This guy, there's somebody's head. There we go. Oh, there's one right there. She's right. She's just camping that. I think she's just camping it. But oh, and there's a thing on the other side anyway. So noise thing. Come this way. Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Get in here. Ah, shit. There's another one. Damn it. Yeah, see, it keeps going to level 13. And it keeps saying I have 7 SP. So if I exit... I'm still at level 12 and I still have 2 SP. So, what is going on? My XP is going up a little bit. But my levels are weird. This game is weird. Why do they never let me play as the person I want to play as? I have 2. Between those 2, I should be able to find some. Outfit. That should be easier to see and kill. The weight. That's the biggest part about this game is the weight. That's why you should let people have doubles, for one thing, and also that's why you should not force a Leatherface. Well, maybe you should force a Leatherface, but you should at least let people have doubles of the players they want to play as. Because that's probably why it's taking so long. And also, maybe, you know, get some prompts to get people to ready up faster. Yeah, 28,580. I should level up after this game. We'll see. Family house, Dawn. I always get killed in the family house. It's too small, I think.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play.
These are just the basics. Tell us the more advanced stuff. Look how fast we can get off this stuff. Violet playing as her. Okay, those are the doors. There's one back there that I want to do.
What's through here?
I don't know what the best way to get back there is. I'm gonna try this. That's why I like playing it. That's the door I want to get to. Get that way.
Wait. Maybe through here?
Is that a toolbox? No. Health, but I don't need it.
Is anything I can use?
See a door, but I need a toolbox. This is a locked door, right? Car's unlocked tool. Let's find a toolbox. But they all escaped. Oh. Oh, over there. Okay. That door's unlocked, and I know it now. Grandpa mobilized. Huh, nice. Why is it? Hate that. Like it's. Acting like, there we go. Okay, there's a gate. What's going on? Where am I being seen from? What's going on here? Are these camping the exits? to go back in there for one. It's just constantly showing me that warning. All it is annoying at this point. How do I get over there? Do I have to go through the house to do that? Gotta be a way around the house, right? Ah, fuck it. I'm tired of that warning. Just gonna ignore it from now on. Okay, I could go down, back down in the well.
I have to watch myself.
I can't get out of here. Fuck. What, I'm still alive? What's going on? That's stupid. I couldn't get out of that room. That whole area, because I couldn't move. She could see me from no matter what I did, and she wasn't leaving. She was just camping. This is the kind of crap I hate about this game. It's how easy it is for killers to just camp. I'm leveling up again, which I've already done like 4 times. Now it's saying I have 12 SP. Okay, quit. I quit. Okay, now I'm at level 13 and I have 7. See, it's like, it's weird, it's behind. There's some weird server issues. So it is counting my progression. It's just very slowly counting my progression. So let's keep going. I'm not gonna play for too much longer. Doesn't seem to be popular tonight. I'm thinking it's more of a Saturday game, I guess. But tomorrow I'll be playing the trial of... No, I'll be playing the trial of football. Madden.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby...
Trying to see what map this was.
...will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to...
Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. This guy's not moving. I don't have the patience for this. Why am I glowing like that? Okay, that's a well. There's a door. Can I? Congrats to hiding. I don't know this map at all. Okay, that's where I'm supposed to put the fuse. Okay. I just go around breaking shit. Is in here.
Stay strong. Try to find the others.
Is anything I can use?
Oh shit, she scared the crap out of me. Okay, where's the fuse box? It's in here somewhere. Do that. Where's the fuse box? Unlock tool. There it is. Oh. Oh, come on. Stay outside, you fucks. You just keep running back out and in, and like, you can't do shit. Yeah, this three killer thing is bullshit. Nice, hearing the chainsaw yes. When you're busy doing some shit. I didn't do shit. Okay. Oh shit, Grandpa's right there. Everybody else out.
Hey, what's this?
Damn, that sounds close. What? I unlocked it! What are you talking about? How are you making this so much more difficult for me? Yeah, fuck this. What? Oh, fuck that. Absolutely not. That's bullshit. Two broken tools like that in a row. Absolute bullshit. Jesus. I think that kind of kills the game for me right there. I don't see the point. Like, I can't believe that. After all that work I did to get those two, and it just fucking breaks them both like that, it's bullshit. I don't know why I would even want to play a game like that. Alright, I might give it another try on the weekend or something, but right now, tomorrow I'll probably just play Madden. Maybe, what was the other thing? Oh, PGA Tour. So, if you like the video, subscribe. You'll be notified the next time I'm online, which, like I said, will probably be tomorrow. Thank you, and have a good night.